WOWT 6 News is tracking local breaking news from Northwest Omaha. A suspect is at large after robbing a gas station.
Police tell us he robbed the Bucky's near 132nd and Maple just after 11:30 last night. He was wearing a bandana over his face, and no one inside the business thankfully was hurt. And no word yet on if police have any surveillance video of the suspect.